Martin Luther King Jr. was one of our important leaders during the American Civil Rights Movement. During that time, people were treated unfairly just because of the color of their skin. They had segregated theaters, restaurants, playgrounds, water fountains, and schools. Martin Luther King also had the holiday. And also, Martin Luther King Jr. won the Nobel Peace Prize. He was only just 35. Martin Luther King was the youngest one to get the Nobel Peace Prize. On August 28, 1936, it was the starting on the March on Washington for Jobs and Freedom. Martin Luther King Jr. got arrested many times. Martin Luther King went to Memphis, Tennessee, standing outside his hotel room, and there he was shot and killed. Martin Luther King's killer, James Earl Ray, was arrested for assassinating Martin Luther King. People marched helplessly to honor an important leader during the American Civil Rights Movement. We still struggle for equality this day, but thanks to King and other civil rights leaders, they changed the hope and create we always created. Just some of the facts about Martin Luther King. Oh, hi! Like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. Hit that like button. Bye!